Wait a minute, man. Hey, check this out, man. It was this blind man, right? Man, check it. It was this blind man, right? He was feeling his way down the street with this stick, right?
Yeah.
Hey, he walked past this fish market, you know what I'm saying?
Fish market.
He stopped, he took a deep breath, he said, "Woo! Good morning, ladies." You like that shit, man?
Pretty good.
Hey, man, I got a gang of that shit, man.
And you ought to get more than
tell you what,
man.
My man on the guitar, hey, fool on the drum. Hey, everybody just crowd around the mic. I tell you all these motherfucking
hey,
jokes
come
I got.
Hey,
first, I'm gonna start off like this. Hey, help me sing it, homeboy. Come on.
Said code 45 and two zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the park, cap the dog, smoke that tumbleweed. As the marijuana burn, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the ball like Cheech and Chong and sell tapes from here to Hong Kong. So roll. Joint. Pick out the seeds and stems. Feeling high as hell, flying through Palm Hill, skating on Dayton rims. So roll, roll the 83 Cadillac Coupe de Ville. If my tapes and my CDs just don't sell, I bet my cabbie will.
Well, it was just sundown in a small white town. They called it Eastside Palmdale.
Well,
when the Afroman walked through the white land, houses went up for sale.
Hell.
Well, I was standing on the corner selling rap CDs when I met a little girl named Jan.
Jan.
I let her ride in my caddy because I didn't know her daddy was the leader of the Ku Klux Klan. We fucked on the bed, fucked on the floor.
Woo.
Fucked so long, I grew a fucking afro. Then I fucked to the left. Fucked to the right.
Right.
She sucked my dick till the shit turned white. To myself, Sheba Sheba got my ass looking like a zebra. I put on my clothes and I was on my way until her daddy pulled up in a Chevrolet. So I ran, I jumped out the back window, but her daddy, he was waiting with a 2x4. Oh, he beat me to the left, he beat me to the right. The motherfucker whooped my ass all night.
Damn.
But I ain't mad at her prejudiced dad. That's the best damn pussy I ever had. I got a bag of weed and a bottle of wine.
I'ma fuck that bitch just one more time. Code 45. Two zigzags, baby, that's all we need.
Come on,
we can go to the park, cap the dog, smoke that tumbleweed. And as the marijuana burn, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the bong like Cheech and Chong and sell tapes from here to Hong Kong. So roll, roll, roll my joint, pick out the seeds and stems. Feeling high as hell, flying through Palm Bells, skating on Dayton rims.
Come on,
so roll. The 83 Cadillac Coupe de Ville. If my tapes and my CDs just don't sell, I bet my cabbie will.
I met this lady in Hollywood. She had green hair, but damn, she looked good.
Yeah.
I took her to my house, cause she was fine, but she whooped out a dick that was bigger than mine. I met this lady from Japan. Never made love with an African. I fucked her once. I fucked her twice. I ate that like shrimp fried rice. Don't be a man.
Hey.
The stories I tell you.
Tell
you. The woman in the heart of Australia. The woman in the heart of Australia had a big butt and big titties too. So I hopped in her ass like a kangaroo. See, I met this woman from Hawaii. Stuck it in her ass and she said, aye. Lips was breakfast, pussy was lunch. Then her titties busted open with Hawaiian punch. Met Colonel Sanders' wife in the state of Kentucky. She said, I brought some chicken if you just fuck me. I came in her mouth, it was a crisis. I gave her my secret blend of herbs and spices.
Code 45 and two zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the park, cap the dog, smoke that tumbleweed. And as the marijuana burn, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the bong like Cheech and Chong.
Hey, wait a minute, man. Check this out.
I
met Dolly Parton in Tennessee. Her titties were filled with Hennessy. That country music really drove me crazy. But I rode that ass and said, yes, Miss Daisy. Met this lady in Oklahoma. Put that pussy in a coma.
Yeah.
Met this lady in Michigan. I can't wait till I fuck that bitch again. Met a real black girl down in South Carolina. Fucked her till she turned to a white albino. Fucked this hooker in Iowa. I fucked her on credit,
what?
So I owe her.